Welcome back to Computer Experts. In this video, I will show you how to install Selector Gadget 2. For this, first of all, you have to just open your favorite browser. In this, just type Selector Gadget. Now on the screen, search for the website selectorgadget.com. Click on this. Now this is the first screen which is flashing here. Just scroll down further. And here you are able to see certain options. So for installing Selector Gadget, you have to just click on the try new extension. I am showing you on the Chrome browser. Just click on the try open new Chrome extension. This will lead to another site which is showing the extensions of Chrome. So you have to just add on the add to Chrome. This is Selector Gadget 2. Just click on the add to Chrome button. Now click on add extension. Now the screen which pops up showing that the Selector Gadget has been added to the Chrome. So the little icon which is here, this is the Selector Gadget tool. You can use it in programming language like R, etc. for data swapping. For example, you can open any of the websites like I'm opening here. You can add a Wikipedia. Here, if you are just clicking on the extension Selector Gadget, I'll show you how to do this. First of all, just open the website, and now you can use the Selector Gadget tool over here. Just click on the Selector Gadget tool. Whatsoever data you want to scrap from the website, you can just click on that thing. If it is green, then it is data will be selected. If you want to exclude any of the data, then just make it red and it will be excluded from your web scrapping. This all in this way you can install and use the Selector Gadget in your system. Until then, goodbye and good luck.